It was bright. But then the light began to deteriorate. And it wasn't at a slow pace. It was rapidly deteriorating. And I know where the volcano, the summit, the crater is situated. I couldn't make it out. It was just darkness. And then what happened, then you began to feel something hitting your skin, ash.
See, we are agricultural based community. And if this is going to be for the next 3-4 months, life will be very difficult for people within this side of the country. Because I'm based on agriculture. I'm retired now, but I'm a farmer. I have my livestock and whatever. So, and there are several persons who have livestock. So if it continues for a very long time, it will be very, very, very difficult to bring back